Could it be a visitor?
Ooh.
Ah. The name's Richard Jackdaw. I was a student, just like you, about a century ago. How in the world did you find this place?
A house elf named Scrope sent me. Said I might find a black family ring here.
Ah. Sorry to say, I sold the ring a long time ago. Poor Scrope. Still holds a candle for Apollonia, I reckon. Can't say I blame him. I stole all these treasures just to impress her. I thought a secret map I pilfered. What would I want with yellowed old paper?
I'd like to have those pages, if you don't mind.
They're not here. I thought if Apollonia wasn't interested in the map on the pages, perhaps it would lead to something that would intrigue her. Here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll show you where to find the pages.
How is it possible to steal from Peeves?
I didn't He has a... He dropped them after...
Why did I need the toast to get in here?
Oh, that was Apollonia's idea.
I think I could guess how you died, but who did it to you?
I was having a look around when I suddenly sensed a refreshing breeze. After that, I felt, well, lightheaded. That's all I... Hence, if you...
I suppose if that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you at the forest.
I'm sure the pages are... If you don't mind...
A map. It doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now. Revelio. Hello, Scrope. Thanks to you, I was able to enter Apollonia's grotto. The toast was the key. I met a ghost there.
Phew! That boy was never good enough for Apollonia.
I'm sorry to say that...
Sad news in...
I did. Here's a pleasant surprise. Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Revelio. Where did you suggest we meet?
Near the Forbidden Forest.
How is it possible? I suppose...
If you don't mind...
Hello, Scrope. I met a ghost.
Phew.
I'm sorry to...
Sad news.
I did. Akio. Levioso! Expelliarmus! Accio! Ugh. Accio! Incendio! Accio!
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio.
been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Cragcroft.
Ah, but the air is cool, it always takes longer.
Incendio. Revelio. Incendio! It's shameful what you've done to helpless beasts. Revelio. 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 I should investigate. Revelio. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention.
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best way we can do it. Simply stick to the path.
Protego! Incendio.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Thinking in terms of good and evil merely indicates a limited
imagination. Expelliarmus. Waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word.
Huh.
Incendio! Accio! Levioso! Something oddly solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Renrock knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding. But that's embarrassing, isn't it?
I won't rest.
Incendio. No risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrock now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. Revelio. Expelliarmus. Levioso. Accio. Levioso. Incendio. Lumos. Revelio. Ribeiro. I wonder how big this place is. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any spells will help me through this. could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it. Incendio! Potato! I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Accio! Levioso! Accio! I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Accio! So can I. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Revelio! Revelio! Behind the rock, there's the symbol. Revelio. Revelio. Protego. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Revelio. Expelliarmus. An untouched chest. Pterodor wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Revelio. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. Accio! Incendio. Expelliarmus. Revelio. not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Accio! Incendio! Glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind. But where can... That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. Accio! Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. Thank you. Revelio. There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what the hell with the jackals. Incendio! Expelliarmus! Farewell, monster. I can only imagine how the spiders have multiplied since Jackal came this way. Revelio. Glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? I must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? Protego! Incendio! Incendio. Expelliarmus! Protego! Expelliarmus! Incendio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Incendio!
What? That's unnerving. What's happening?
Revelio!
I've seen this before. Gringotts and the restricted section. Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this?
I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here.
What is this place?
Revelio.
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss, but first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Expelliarmus. Levioso. Incendio! Accio! I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book. Accio!
Learn Depulso, the banishing charm, useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
Revelio. 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 Seems a pleasant enough little place. Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today?
Hope to see you again sometime.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Ah, yes, a wonderful choice. I hope to see you again sometime.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Come on in. Healing potions are a speciality here, should you need any. Wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Excellent.
How are your assignments coming along?
I completed your assignment.
Good. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the hall.
Depulsor!
Well done. I'm glad to see that you seem staunchly determined to master your spellcasting.
Accio!
Still at it, I see. Well, repetition can be an excellent teacher.
This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it?
Depulsor!
Accio!
Levioso! Expelliarmus!
Accio! Incendio!
Lumos!
Let's get you back to your frame, little moth. moth stopped. Perhaps I need to keep casting Lumos on it.
Lumos?
Nora that I solved the puzzle of that empty frame.
I've taken to studying during the day in our dormitory. No one's there.
Lenora!
You did?
I found the look.
All very logical. You have a knack for some. Well, I'm glad some. The moth! I should have seen that.
I'm not entirely in agreement.
Well, I had a friend.
Revelio.
From their broom first.
Everybody grab a broom, and we shall get started.
The common room later. After Sharp's last class, I've earned it.
Mr. Clopton, your attention, please.
Sorry, Madam Kagawa.
Everyone, please welcome a new student to our flying class.
Hello.
The goal of today is to remind all of you how to maneuver on a broomstick safely. As broom flight is, first and foremost, a means of transportation.
This, I fear, some of you have forgotten.
Diving, rolling, and loop-the-loops will not be taught or in fact tolerated in this class. We'll leave that to professional Quidditch players, like the Toyohashi Tengu. Hey. Not a fan, I take it?
Now, let's see how well everyone kept up with their practice over the summer holidays. For those who need a refresher, step up to your broom. Say up, firmly and clearly. Then kick your leg over and rest your weight on the seat. Up!
Thank you.
Now, your turn.
Up!
Up!
Up, you stupid ratty school broom!
Up!
One leg over, so there's a leg on each side. None of that side saddle nonsense. A gust of wind will throw you right off. And if you hear my whistle while you're in flight, ground yourself at once. Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through each ring in the courtyard. Do take care. The brooms are school property. I want them returned in one piece. Nice balance. Well done. Now that you're acclimatized to your broom, let's see how well you manage with a more advanced exercise, shall we?
next set of rings, we'll take you around the grounds for more of a challenge.
What a view!
Hello! Nice day for a flight!
This is rather fun!
Oh, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake as a first year. Whoa! Our aquatic resident likes to make an appearance once in a while.
Good. I've got this.
Oh, well done! Have a moment?
I say, I watched you fly through those rings. You seem to handle yourself on that dusty school broom well enough. I'd imagine you're ready for something a bit more challenging. But I'm getting ahead of myself. We haven't properly met. I'm Everett Clopton. Am I right in suspecting they're the Slytherin?
Can't say no to that.
A bit of a detour. Follow me. The tour is about to begin. Follow closely now.
Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Lovely as ever. Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today. Nice to get above it all, isn't it? Ahead are the gardens. The Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
How is Everett flying so quickly?
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Now that's more like it.
You sure you're not part Hippogriff?
There's the famous bridge. Think of all the magic holding it up. I mean, look at it. And the owlery. That's a bit of solid architecture, isn't it?
Flying tips and a jaunt around Hogwarts. This is quite the tour, Everett.
That's Kagawa's whistle. This concludes our tour. Best hurry back.
And hand in our brooms.
Dismount here.
And where have you two been?
Oh, hello, Professor. We were trying to get a bit of extra practice in.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton, I'm disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still not showing yourself, or frankly, your broom, the proper respect.
But, Professor...
Enough! Class is finished for the day. As for you, you do well to use better judgment in the future. Chin up. That was some rather good flying.
Sorry about that business with Kagawa.
It was worth it.
You seem at home. I could show her a...
Perhaps after purchase a...
If you can, you should. Wish I could. I recommend visiting Albie Weeks at Spintwitch's in Hogsmeade. He's always looking to test new models. I'll keep an eye out for you in the sky.
I've not forgotten about our library venture. How did you fare? If you're keen for some illicit spell practice, meet me outside the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom. I know a discreet place near there.
Even if I knew how to get into the other corridor.
Good day to you. I require assistance with a delivery and thought you might be interested. Please visit me at J. Pippin's Potions if you'd like to earn a few coins.
Please meet me in the 7th floor corridor as soon as you can. I have an idea for somewhere you can focus on your studies, away from prying eyes and distractions.
Imelda Reyes is on her way to becoming...
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around.
Hello, Mr. Pippin.
Yes, I do.
What do you need to...
Fatima Lawang ordered a few... Constant! If you'd take this...
I'd be happy to help.
You've no idea of the invis... She's a talented...
Right out of a storybook.
Revelio. Cursed fiends. Revelio.
Merlin himself would be proud. Revelio. Revelio.
Powerful weapon when needed.
I cannot thank you enough for all you did to get my carts returned to me. I've been paid. Incredible out.
Accio. Potato. Levioso. Incendio. Revelio.
Expelliarmus.
Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
I shall come.
A lamb to the slaughter.
Protego. Expelliarmus.
You. You dare slay one of my own?
Protego. Expelliarmus.
Incendio.
Are you even trying?
Grab the best.
Incendio.
He's had all their teaching in school
these days.
Expelto! No!
Protego! Wait till Sebastian hears about
Revelio. Repairer. Revelio. Lumos.
Reparo. Depulsor. Expelliarmus. Levioso. Incendio. Accio. Lumos. Levioso. Expelliarmus. Accio. Accio. Expelliarmus. Revelio. This looks intriguing. Levioso. Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
You're the one who released Treadwell, aren't you?
Expelliarmus.
Incendio!
Incendio.
Expulso!
Was that meant to be an attack of some sort?
Expelliarmus.
Incendio!
Protego! Expulso!
You'll need to be quicker than that.
Incendio!
Thought you had yourself.
Revelio.
You remember the first life you took? Can't say I do. All a bit of a blur.
Take that! Take that! Done!
Levioso.
No! No! You have a vernacular!
Expelliarmus.
I won!
Take that!
Incendio.
Did I hurt you? Tiger! Nice drive!
Levioso!
That's just pitiful!
Predactor! Incendio!
Better luck next time! Oh, what's the light on your eyes?
Levioso! Revelio. Accio. Expelliarmus. Levioso. Revelio. Wonder who lives here.
Always late, that Pippin.
Madame Luang?
Always cutting. Did he have your brew? Doesn't matter.
Here are the potions.
You think it's so? I know, Pippin. Cutting corners. You'll not be get. Drink it.
Seems simple enough.
I should think.
It seems to have worked. If the demand for...
Ha! I'll not give... You do that.
What do you have for...
What are we looking for today? This will do just fine. Thank you. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it. I've always... always said that travel broadens the mind.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we?
I delivered the
Very good.
Nothing to...
Glad to hear it.
It was a pleasure doing business.
Likewise.
By the way,
Is this Fatima's recipe book?
You should keep it.
I appreciate what... Some things are sick. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
New face. Wonderful.
Hello.
Albie Weeks. Shop's been closed since... And I've only got a few rare wind wisps.
Sounds quite the array.
What are we looking for today? That item is of the highest quality. That item is of the highest quality. That item is of the highest quality. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Whilst nearly any broom will certainly be a step up from the practice brooms in Kagawa's class, they all have their limitations. You seem to be a flyer who might be interested in, say, some enhancements?
Go on.
Ha! But you may notice that speed consistency I have some ideas for what I need is someone to conduct a broom flight. And Ripple, as it happens, an ideal... I could complete work on my...
That sounds
Thank you! The time trial. Once you've beaten Imelda's time, be sure to let me know.
Ah, can't help but admire Mr. Weeks's enthusiasm. Hogsmeade, here I come.
Incendio! Revelio.
Reparo. Incendio. Yes. Incendio. Protego. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
If it isn't Slytherin's newest broom talent.
Hello, Imelda.
I tried. Why is he roping? Caught wind of you.
I don't know what people have...
Tell that to everyone knows. But for some reason,
Perhaps I am.
You can't be one. Enough of this. I hold one of the Slytherin.
Actually, why not?
I'm so looking.
This is rather fun. Excellent.
You won. Don't think this is over. You can't determine skill from one single trial.
Surely my win means something.
You're not terrible.
Challenge accepted.
Perhaps you have what it takes after all. But don't get your hopes up. The next course near Irondale offers a You can try to prepare by racing this course again. We'll see next...
I suspect Mr. Weeks will be glad to hear how I fared. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Oh, you're back! We've something to report.
Revelio! Mr. Weeks!
Incredible!
A little turb. I will say that.
Oh, even the naysayers.
I'm excited to him.
I have a very good feeling about this upgrade. I guarantee you'll be pleased.
Expect to hear from me soon. How to address the issue of altitude as it relates to speed? Thank you.